Hi children, how are you? I hope all are good at home. Yes, children. Last class, I have already told you about that exercise 2.5 working problems. Okay, word problems. We can say that word problems. So today I am just going to telling about that exercise 2.5, the other word problems, children. So similar, I wanted to mention you something. So last class I explained you that two problems means you can do that other problems, similar problems. Okay. So but some of the members did not send me that the other problems, the same problems which I have already told you in the board. So only those problems only you just sent to me. Okay. So but this class again I will explain you the same other problems. Please. You can do that similar problems. All are similar problems. It is very difficult to that explain to that everything problems. Everything are same problems, same sums. Okay, same. Those 15 problems are there. Those 15 problems are addition problems only. Okay? Today I will explain you some of the problems. So which is very difficult to that. So I will explain you. So you please do that other problems. Okay. Okay, children.
Okay. I hope you all are understanding.
So please do that. I don't want to write in this problems in the board. Okay? Why? Because you already it is very difficult to write the in the board. Explain the time lagging was very more. Okay? So that's why I am explaining in the textbook. This is the page number 31, exercise 2.5. Okay? So you please look at the third problem. I already told you the two problems. So third problem: a fruit seller has 3,468 apples. So you can see that a fruit seller has apples. So it is 3,468 apples. Okay. Same pattern, mangoes. Same, you can write that a fruit seller has mangoes. 2,802. Okay. A fruit seller has oranges. So the same pattern, similar. A fruit seller has oranges. You know that oranges, right? So it is 3,285. Okay. So here look at it. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. These are the place values. Okay. So finally he has asked that how many fruits does he have in the shop? He has the fruits. He means here the fruits. So you can write it very easily. You can add this. Four digit additions, you already know that. Yes or not, children? Very good. So the four digit additions, you know that, right? So you can do that add additions. Okay? You can do that. Try it once. Okay? So I have already told you, right? So you can try it in your home. Okay? Very good. So but if you wanted to write that answer means very easy, children. So you can write by using the question only. Okay? By using the question, you can write the answer. Yes. So look at it. Here the what is the given that here? Your fruit seller has apples, fruit seller has mangoes, fruit seller has oranges. Okay? So by using these are all questions, you can write the answers. Okay? You can add this one. Who can add it? I will try that. Me, you can use it. 8 plus 2, who will tell? Will you tell this? Okay. Then 8 plus 2, first ones place, right? 8 plus 2, first you can arrange the form in ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Okay? 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. Very good. 6 plus 8, 6 plus 8, 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. Very good. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 2, 10 plus 2, 2, 14, 14 plus 1, 15, all of 15, 5 shall be 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 3, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. So 9,555 fruits. Okay, he has the total fruits, 9,555. Very easy. Okay, you can do that. Similarly, I already told you, this is, I'm not asking about you that this problem don't send me. Okay, so only this problem don't send me, not this problem, only this problem don't send me. So if you wanted to send me the homework, you please do, these are all 50 problems, each and every problem the same, the additions only, you can find out the answer by using the additions. Okay, in that question only you can get that answer, so please try to do that. Okay, in the similar problems I have already tell you, which is the difficult part one I am telling you. Children, here the another problem I already told you, which is the more difficult part I will tell you. So other problem, which is the similar problems, you can do at your home. Okay, so all our problems same, which I already explained to you in the third problem. Okay, the same problems all are, okay, same. So you please do it your home with, by using this third problem, the 15 problems, you can do it your home. Okay, so here I already tell you that which is the some of the difficult one in these problems. So look at nine problem, what they have given there, and the small and the sum of the largest 3-digit number and the smallest 4-digit number. Okay, so children, look at the largest 3-digit number in 3 digits, which is the largest one? 999. Why? Because if you add 1 in this, it will become 1,000. So then it will be the 1, 2, 3, 4 4-digit number. So that's why we can say the largest 3-digit number is 999. Okay? You can add 999. The smallest 4-digit number. Which is the smallest 4-digit number? 1000. 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number. Why? Because it is started with the 4-digit number, starts with the 1000. Okay? That's why we can say that 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number. So he is asking that add the largest 3-digit number, smallest 4-digit number. These two I already mentioned. That one. Okay. Largest 3-digit number, 1s, 10s, 100s. Here the 1000 is not there. If you want to leave it, leave it. Otherwise, you can keep the 0, no problem. So you can arrange this. 9 to 0, 0, 9, 1000. In the 1000 places, the place values you should be keeping in the same places. 9 plus 0, 9. You can add 9 plus 0, 9. Very easy. You can add 9 plus 0, 9. 0 plus 1, 1. So the answer is 1999. So like this similarly, you can do that other problems. And what are the other problems are there in those problems? Is there anything difficult? Is there? Can you see that? So if you have any difficult problems, means you can please ask me, no problem, I will explain you. Though otherwise, the all the problems are similar problems. Please do that. All 15 problems you can please do that. Don't send me one or two problems. Sir, you sent to that, you already today told me about to that third problem, ninth problem, that's why I sent to that these two problems as I access. No need for that. So you please send to that those total 15 problems you can do to your home. So I no need to explain asking you that in a single day you can do that. Okay, maths is a practice for daily, so that's why I'm telling you these are all. So we are telling to the class means you can every day you can do that one similar problem for that. See, it is very easy for you. In 7 days you please share to the two problems. It is very easy for you. Okay, so now after that worksheet, can you please see that worksheet? Worksheet is very easy. Okay, you can do that worksheet by using these also. Okay children, worksheets also there have add numbers, work out from the books. These are all added questions, right? Solve the word problems, word problems, similar problems. Okay, you can do that by using this approach. Okay children, can you do this? Thank you.